is Irish butter the best butter in the world? I think Irish butter is the best butter in the world because Irish butter is grass-fed, and that's what makes it different, that's what gives it colour, and that's what gives it its flavour. The Butter Museum is a small museum about the history of Irish dairying. It's here because this part of the city was the location of the old butter market, which was the biggest butter market in the world. It is not a big museum. I mean, it doesn't pretend to be like the Metropolitan Museum. It is an introduction to a very rich story. In the folk tradition, butter is a very strong presence. So there's a whole folklore around butter and butter making. Another section deals with the development of Cork and Cork's place not only in the butter trade, but also in the food trade in general, for which Cork is justifiably well known. And then, of course, the bog butter, the old butter, that is distinctively Irish. That you will not see that anyplace else. The Irish dairy industry, within one generation, went from a cottage industry to a global business. And that's quite a remarkable achievement, quite a remarkable achievement.